Hello and welcome to Solve for the solution to my problem about finding the smallest number that you can revert by multiplying by 9. So here is how it works. Pardon my French. So the important thing in this is to realize that if a number works, then you're going to have the same number of digits from the beginning to the end. The number that you are going to multiply by 9 is going to have the same number of digits than the product of itself by 9. So that helps. That's going to help us, because from this we can start to analyze the problem. Obviously, and I'm not going to show it here, one digit numbers are not going to work. So let's try about two digit numbers. So we have 10 multiplied by 9 makes 90. Not so good, but we see that we are already very close to 100, which is a 3 digit number. And even closer, 11. So if we get to 12, which makes actually this, we know that any number like 12 or bigger are not going to work, because it's at least 3 digit numbers. So that's the first point. But this is going to give us a very important clue, is that this is a 3 digit number. So we know that this is going to be a 4 digit number and won't work either, and this will be also a 5 digit number. So what we get from this, the very important point, is the number we're looking for is actually starts by 10 or by 11. We don't know the number of digits it has. It can be 3, can be 4, 5, we don't know. But we know that it starts with those two digits. So let's try 3 digits. 3 digits makes what? Like, if we have a 3 digit number starting by 10 and something multiplied by 9, it's going to make something like 9, maybe 0, maybe 1, we don't know exactly, maybe anything like this. But we know that this number is the reverse of that number. So it means that we have obviously a 9 here. And here we should have that. Unfortunately, when you multiply 109 by 9, it doesn't make 901. So this is not the solution we're looking for. Let's try with 11. 11, 1, 1 and something by 9. And for the same consideration, we're going to get 1, 1, something multiplied by 9 makes 9, maybe something else, we don't know what digit is that. And then 2, and for the same consideration, is the reverse, so this should be 119. 119 multiplied by 9 doesn't work, actually. It makes a 1 here, which is good, but here it makes 9 by 1, it makes 9, plus the 8 we had here, it makes actually a 4 digit number. So this doesn't work either. So we need to find a 4 digit number that's going to start either by 10, either by 11, and 2 digits. So let's start it. Multiply by 9 makes what? Obviously, it has to be 0, 1, because it's reversed, and when you multiply 1 by 9, it has to make 9. It could be bigger, but if it's bigger, well, it's a 5-digit number, so it has to be a 9. Okay, so it has to be a 9 here. We make the same here, and we get 1, 1 here, and of course, a 9 here. So it makes a 9 here. So what do we get now? A 4 digit number and a whole. We can try them all. but we can also try to find it easily, because these two numbers have to be a multiple of 9, and we know, or we should know, that any multiple of 9 just add the digits and it makes also a multiple of 9. So 9 plus 1 plus 1 makes 9 plus 1 plus 1 makes 11, and 11, if you want to find and make it a multiple of 9, we have to add up 7. And unfortunately, this is not going to work. If you multiply it, you get a different result. This is not true. If you retry the same reasoning here, we know that to have a multiple of 9 here, we have to have an 8. And 8, of course, here. And you know what? That 1089 is the solution we are looking for. Since we started with the smallest number, we're trying to find it more and more, bigger and bigger, and finally got this one. This is the smallest one, different from 0, that works. And this is the solution to the problem I gave you. I hope I didn't explain it too fast. I think you can pause the video and see it again. And this is the solution of this. Well, you can try with a calculator anyways, and you see that it actually works. See you next time for another video and for another problem. I hope, as usual, that you enjoy this one. Bye-bye.